My fans mean the entire world to me. I always try to tell my fans that I never really can truly explain to them how grateful I am for them. I can't really understand the fact that I can just go on a stage for an hour and sign as many autographs as I can, and they're okay with that. And me just doing that is good enough. I don't feel like that's enough.
Insecure and told me I wasn't good enough. But who are you to judge when you're a diamond in the rough? I'm sure you got some things that you
I'm just a kid myself.
But when it comes to me, I wouldn't want to be anybody.
I go through the typical things, friendship, love, and all the things that you're kind of exploring and trying to figure out who you are.
Beauty queen, I'm just beautiful me. You've got every right to a beautiful life. Come on, who says you're not perfect? Who says you're not worth it? Who says you're the only one that's hurting? Trust me, that's the price of beauty. Who says you're not pretty? Who says you're not beautiful? Who says?
Because I feel like everybody is in their own way special, in their own way they're just beautiful. They're so energetic and wonderful and really just empowering and encouraging. They're amazing.
Won't let you touch the sky.